A second man tied to a Bethany murder is behind bars.
Police found Francisco Gomez at a Southwest Oklahoma City home last night. Another suspect, Jimmy Massey, is also in jail. Gomez was wanted on drug charges, but investigators think he knows something about the murder of Carina Saunders and a human trafficking ring working right here in the metro. Eyewitness News' Carla Wade joins us live with more details. Carla?
Well, Paul, with three major interstates going right through the heart of Oklahoma City, experts say that we should not be surprised that both drugs and people are being sold on a daily basis. Francisco Gomez was arrested on a warrant for drug trafficking, but Bethany police want to talk to him about something much more sinister, the murder of 19-year-old Carina Saunders.
There's often some kind of a drug use involved. Sometimes the traffickers will have to drug the girls to get them to do what they want them to do.
We don't yet know how Gomez fits in the picture, but a witness told police this man, Jimmy Massey, forced her to watch the torture and killing of Saunders as a way to get her involved in a human trafficking ring. Major Lisa Hall is on the board of Oklahomans Against Trafficking Humans, or OATH. She says using violence to coerce women into cooperating with the sex trade is not unusual.
Look at geographically, we're right in the middle of the country, and we have three major interstates that cross right here, intersect right here in Oklahoma City.
Hall says sometimes these young women are brazenly snatched off the streets near their homes, but many times they're runaways.
Sometimes it's young girls who are promised a better life. They're going to be a model, or they're going to be given lots of gifts, and they get trapped.
And I spoke today to one woman who found herself trapped in the world of human trafficking. Coming up at 6, we're going to hear her amazing story of survival. Reporting live, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
Carla, thank you. Gomez is being held on a $125,000 bond.